Good morning and assalamu alaikum students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. I am your teacher from the Educators FM campus. Students, take out your science book, open page number 20. Today we are going to discuss the question answers of unit number 2. So take out your books, open page number 20 and the unit 2, animals. Okay, now we have finished our exercise in the previous class. We are going to discuss the question answers today. Okay, now the first question is, name an animal you will like to keep as a pet. Name an animal you will like to keep as a pet. I will like to keep a cat as a pet. You can write the name of your favorite pet animal. Okay, now the second question is, what does a dog eat? A dog eat meat. A dog eat meat. Okay, now third question is, can we keep wild animals at home? No, we cannot keep wild animals at home. These are dangerous for us. So the answer is no, we cannot keep wild animals at home. What does a cow eat? A cow eat grass and leaves. A cow eat grass and leaves. What are domestic animals? Give an example. The answer is, the animal that we can keep in our home or in our farms are called domestic animals, like cow or sheep, etc. Okay, now class, this was the end of your class. I will meet you in the next class. Till then, take care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.